Two victims were gunned down overnight into the early morning hours. Thanks for joining us. I'm Janae Lewis. One of the deadly shootings happened just hundreds of feet from where Memphis rapper Young Dolph was shot and killed on Wednesday. VRG's Sharita Patterson has reaction from neighbors who say it will take a community collaboration to end this epidemic of crime.
Homicides are going up. Overnight, Memphis police responded to two deadly attacks. Strangely enough, in one case, where the shooting happened is part of the murder mystery. Early Saturday morning, detectives were called here to Methodist North after a man was dropped off. Unfortunately, the victim did not survive, leaving investigators with plenty of questions, again, to include where the attack happened, along with who was responsible. Hours earlier, minutes before midnight, Memphis police were called to yet another deadly shooting. This one in the 2300 block of Ketchum Road, just off Airways Boulevard, and right around the corner from where rapper Young Dolph was shot and killed Wednesday. It's an area Chalmers Alcorn knows well, considering he has lived in the neighborhood over the past 31 years.
Pretty quiet.
He has seen and heard a lot in his 90 years, he says. Sadly, his sense of safety has been shattered at times.
The young people, they're out of hand. I don't worry about them. I just come on trying to leave myself.
Despite these mounted surveillance cameras overlooking the area where police say the deadly Ketchum Road shooting happened, the gunman managed to get away. Homicide detectives once again back at it, this time investigating one of the city's latest deadly attacks. Those living off of Ketchum telling us they are simply fed up with the uptick in crime, leaving those like Mr. Alcorn saying it will take the community coming together to finally break the chain of violence. Reporting in Memphis, Jerita Patterson, WREG News Channel 3.
What up? It's Money Love Channel. If you stay in Memphis, Tennessee right now, be careful. Because that boy Young Dolph got killed. They out there tearing that motherfucker up. Anybody can get it right now. They shooting like a motherfucker out there. So this goes to say, they killed the wrong motherfucking nigga. Rest in peace once again to Young Dolph. If you're in Memphis, Tennessee, be careful. Them niggas out there shooting, nigga. All right, we out to the next.